hands, cute hands.
Where's Grandma go?
She's right in there.
Thank you, guys.
Sledding. She went over a rock. Yeah. We have another one down in the basement.
Yeah. It can't fall down. That fall down.
Yeah, I think it's just as much fun too. Oh my good heavens, that jolts you when you get older. Wanna try it, Mom? Oh, feel those bones.
Those little cars. What are those little bicycles they ride? Dad, I don't want this recorded.
The door
in there was like our garage. Oh, it was just a door.
It
was Aaron who wanted to go down. Jenny wanted to go down that on her hot wheel, and I kept telling her, "You can't, honey."
Ben, come down that hill. You see, Ben, get in there.
You were in the camera.
Shut the door!
Thick the snow is. It can't be pushed. It has to be shoveled. You can see up against the fence how high it is too.
Think about all this snow. William. William, hi. What do you think about all this snow? It is icicles.
fine, little Will. Look how high that snow is.
He's looking at himself in the kick plate.
Do you see yourself right here? Who is that?
Come here, Will.
Dad,
come here.
Stand back. I want to show you something, but every second you won't look.
Oh, that would be awesome.
Hey, Jill, do that trick.
You're right. Okay, let's go fast.
Okay,
go. I'll chase you. Look at the camera, Will. Look at Mommy. Okay, we're gonna get Ben.
Get Ben,
go,
Ben. Get Ben.
Get you.
Me. Mine.
Okay. Oh, it's running now. That's weird. Okay, Will, here we go. Take your first steps. Your first steps, okay.
You have to hold his hand. There he goes.
Get your balance. Says that's easy. Let's back up a little bit. Okay, now you can do it without me holding your
turn, Ben.
Okay, go get Mommy. Get Mommy.
Come here, Will.
Mommy. What?
Come here, William. Get out of the way, Ben. Here comes William.
No.
Oh, William wants to get Ben.
Okay, you try to get him off for a while.
Hey, it's on.
Can you stand up? Watch this.
Hey, wait a second.
There you go. Look at the camera. Look at Daddy. William.
That was a good one, Will. Oh, you're funny too, Ben. Ben, go push the tricycle. Show me how you do that.
William, look over here. William. Ben's always doing a dance. You're fun. Do a dance for us.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Kurt's Bogus Hallucination.
Kurt's Bogus Hallucination is a fast-paced, live, rock and roll stage production that'll have you laughing at over a dozen wacky characters.
Is that what you want? Is that what you're getting?
You'll find yourself singing along with the top hits from the 60s to the 90s, including some pretty off-the-wall parody songs that poke fun at the folly of drug abuse.
Don't turn on the lights. I want to see.
Mama told me not to come. Mama told me not to come.
Kurt's bogus hallucination doesn't insult the youth with one-sided adult arguments.
When you do drugs, you can do anything.
It's honest about the temporary highs and devastating lows that accompany drug dependency. This entertaining production speaks in a language kids really understand and addresses their greatest fear. They don't want to be a loser.
And I don't go out with losers. You are a loser.
Kurt's bogus hallucination has a refreshingly happy ending, which gives hope to those who may actually be caught in the snare of drug addiction.
Wait a minute. That means I still have a chance.
There's a dream that stings the road with broken glass for us to hold.
Kurt's bogus hallucination represents a unique backdoor approach to the problem of drug abuse. It's a whole lot of fun. As a program sponsor, you'll receive enormous positive exposure throughout the public education system. This enhanced image of your company will permeate the community as you join us in our efforts to strengthen the youth of America.
Yes, I'll cut my hair. You might think I'm crazy, but I don't even care. Cause I can tell what's going on. It's if the beast sweats. It's if the beast sweats.
The most beautiful park you ever did see.
It's like living with a professional narrator.
Yeah, this park was made by the community. Each of the community people here donated all the materials, Now the people came together and donated all their time, put this park together. They did it in 7 days. And now the community can enjoy all the benefits of this wonderful, beautiful
park. Didn't they rest on the seventh day?
Yes. And they rested on the seventh day.
What do we have?
William loves this. He's turning all of these, playing tit-tat-toe. That was hard.
You can let him go here for hours, my man.
That's kind of hard to turn, but he tries. Look, he's doing it. You little rascal. Yeah, it's hard. Look, William, do this one. This one's easy. Do that one. He'll turn it for you. Yes, you like that. Look at this, Eddie. Tip that toe. And this is a spinning pattern.
Grandpa! Grandpa!
Look at that.
Okay, here she goes.
The San Diego Zoo.
What?
A monkey doing that.
Hey,
what will he do?
He'll get